hours.
Did you see the way Penguin's guys just ran?
Yeah. Cobblepot's finished here. We just need to wait, regroup, and then head into the tunnels and take out the rest of them.
Can't wait. It'll be a regular turkey shoot.
Fly, little birdie. Bang!
Then what? Go back to the steel mill?
Keep moving through the tunnels and find a way to...
What?
Who's screaming? Someone get over there! Sure it came from over there! God! Everyone, get your ass...
Throwing another batarang will give away my position.
Come on, wake up! Damn, it's out cold!
Huh?
What's wrong? Too scared to show yourself?
Pats, if you can hear me, and let's be honest here, you can. I want you to know that whatever you do to these guys, I'm still going to win. Is that the sound of one of your faces hitting something hard? I hope so.
What?
Get over and find out who's screaming! It came from over here, I'm sure of it! Oh, this ain't happening! I've got another man down over here!
What are you doing?
I need help! Screw you! It's every man for himself!
Doing this!
Stop it! Keep away from me!
They've started using shields. They'll block head-on attacks, but that shield can't protect them from above.
Batman! He's here!
You have one missed call.
Look, I know you're not dead. I'm missing a group of my guys.
You people have no choice. Join up with the Joker and live. Stay with the Penguin and die. Simple.
So, what's it gonna be?
I'm in. Yeah, me too.
Good. We've got weapons on the way.
What? You expect us to join up with you unarmed?
Screw that.
He said guns are on the way. It won't be long. What part of that did you not understand?
Calm down. We're all friends here. Right?
I guess.
Good. Now, when the weapons arrive, we can all head topside and kill anyone that stands against the Joker. That's not gonna be a problem, is it?
Not for me. I always fight for the winning side.
Me too.
Cool. Joker wants this over nice and fast. No more screwing around.
It's the freaking Bat!
I don't get it. Why would Strange arrange for the mayor to be sent there? Scrub that. How the hell did Strange even manage to have the mayor arrested?
I don't know, Barbara. But I'm going to find out.
Fight! Over here!
Riddler's back, huh? Figures. I've seen these weird question marks all over Arkham City.
I just need a drink. I'd drink my own pee if I thought I'd get warm.
What do I need to break to make you tell the truth about Riddler?
You don't need to do nothing! I'll talk!
Glad to hear it.
I'm so hungry. Where'd all the food go anyway?
Tell me what I want to know about Riddler, or get ready to eat through a straw.
This is all I know! Don't hurt me!
Of course not.
You said you could get us in the iceberg lounge. You said it was full of all the good stuff. It is. Look, I don't know what's going on. Those guys in there used to work for Penguin. He found out they were undercover pigs. I heard them.
Lie to me if you're done eating solid food.
Please, I'll tell you what I know.
Good.
Seen how many copters there are now? It's like every day there's more. What's Strange up to?
Two-Face told Guido that it's all to hunt down Batman. Guido said we should keep out of the way in case we get mistaken for the Bat.
I can see his point. I've been working out. I guess I do kind of look like Batman.
Like hell. You look like crap.
You're just jealous, man. I got the looks and the muscle.
Sorry, Mr. Mayor. Two-Face wants to talk to you before anyone else gets to you.
She's not supposed to be here!
I don't need your help, Batman.
No! Please, no!
I want to know all about Strange, and how you're tied into all this.
I'll tell you everything! Strange came to me back at the asylum. He told me he had friends. Powerful friends. The sort of people who could make things happen. All I had to do was turn a blind eye to his experiments and work on my campaign. He said his friends would ensure that I won!
Who are they?
I have no idea. I never met them. They funded everything. Money was no problem. All I had to do was set up Arkham City and put Strange in charge. It made perfect sense. The scum of Gotham needed to be punished. It would be my legacy.
Strange has been removing anyone with evidence against him and sending them into Arkham City. Enjoy your legacy.
Spikes on your suit's biometric analyzer. Your health. It doesn't look good.
I just had a chat with our old friend Quincy Sharp. He confirmed that Strange is working with someone else.
I'm going to find out who.
What are you talking about? You need to get that blood to freeze now.
I will. I just need to.
No, you don't. You need to go back to the GCPD. Please, Bruce. For me?
We have been watching you for a long time, Batman.
Reputation to hold in here. I can't just let them all think I've got someone.
Hey, Batman, can you hear me? It's Officer Jones back at the museum. Hope you can hear me. I'm using one of the radios Penguin's crew were using. We found something in Penguin's stash that the boys think you might be interested in. We're holed up in the Iceberg Lounge. Swing by and we'll show you.
How come the phones still work anyway?
Seen Batman for a while.
Good. Last time he turned up, he knocked three teeth out of your face. What's up? You miss him?
Like hell. I hope one of them copters has found and blown the crap out of him.
We can hope, but I doubt it. Word is he took down Penguin and then vanished. Maybe he just left.
Huh. Can you blame him? Would you still be here if you were the Bat?
Get the hell out of... Oh, it's you. Door's unlocked, man. Come on in. You came back. Cool. I guess you heard the radio.
I did. What did you find?
This. Tom over there thinks it has something to do with mines. He used to work bomb disposal. Figured you could use it.
I'll take a look.
Done with you,
You'll be begging me to kill you.
I know you're lying.
I'm not! Please! Don't hurt me! I'll talk!
Good night.
Ring, ring! Hi, Bats! Don't go all silent on me! There's nothing to be embarrassed about! You just need to get over this non-killing thing! Let's face it, killing is so much easier than putting all that effort into keeping them alive, isn't it?
Please don't lie to me. I only just got Riddler's last informant's blood off my face.
Oh God, no. I'll tell you everything.
That's what I wanted to hear. You really don't want to lie to me. Tell me about Riddler.
I don't know much, but I'll tell you everything. Don't hurt me.
If you're lying, I'll come find you.
Yeah.
over here,
I want answers. What's Riddler planning?
No, please. This is all he told me.
Thanks. I've destroyed the containers, Bane.
Good.
On the ground, prisoner! Now!
Help me, Batman! We must not allow these puppets to take the Titan!
As I was saying, I've destroyed mine. I take it you've done the same?
In a manner of speaking, yes. Titan is too powerful to be used against me. I needed it all for myself. Now, do me a favor and die! No!
I knew I couldn't trust you, Bane, so I used you instead.
What?
Simple. You rounded up the remaining Titan. Now, I can destroy it.
Stop! Stop!
I warned you, Bane.
Free me!
No. You'll get out. Eventually. I'm too busy to keep fighting you.
No!
ways to leave me bitterly disappointed. Harley, when you get to the GCPD, kill a couple of them for me, will you, dear?
No problem, sweetie.
If any of you are still...